checked into the cutest Airbnb in Florence, and I'm gonna insert a little room tour. It's got a really cute layout. It's something that you definitely don't see in Australia, which is really cool for us. And the view outside, you see these old Italian houses, and it's just so beautiful. We're gonna head out now to get some food and then do some exploring. It is day two in Florence. I think it's gonna rain tomorrow and the day after, so I'm gonna try to squeeze in as many places as we can today.
I'm wearing Sam's scarf that he bought yesterday.
We were trying to get tickets to go up to the bell tower, but we didn't know we have to pre-book a time. It's around 12 o'clock now and the earliest ticket they have is 4:30 today, so. Wow, 好香哦! 那个是 lemongrass?
No, lemon leaf.
Ever since getting a fringe, it's been a mission getting them to look nice. Every morning, I've just gotta let it go. It's gonna be different every day, and some days it's gonna be like this. I don't have too many things to do today because I think it's going to rain in the afternoon, so I think we're just gonna take it chill, maybe do some shopping.
16 degrees today.
Wearing my new sweater from COS that I got yesterday. It's so warm and cozy. Love it. Mm-hmm.